Hey guys, good morning. Dimitri here again, also known as the Shredding Psychotherapist. If you saw my last video, you saw that I was doing a little gear review and I was riding the 148 Havoc Wing mixed with three different rear stabilizers, the 48 Surf V2, 31 Flow, and the 32 Glide. Today, I'm actually just riding and testing the latest wing that I got. It's the 33 Carve. There it is right there. It's a back wing. And it pairs, again, very nicely with the 148 Havoc and, of course, the folding prop on the e-foil. So, had one session on it already. It felt great. Very, very similar to the 31 Flow. It's almost indistinguishable, in my opinion. Why? Again, because the 31 Flow and this particular rear wing, the 33 Carve, they both have these upward curved wing tips. Or winglets, whatever you call them. They're both upward turned. So whenever you see that on a wing, and especially a back wing, what you're getting there is a lot of stability. It's a smaller wing, this 33 Carve, which gives you that speed. And the fuselage is also shorter when compared to other rear stabilizer wings from Lift. So that means you're able to make much snappier, much tighter turns. And you know, if you take this out in the surf, it's going to be amazing because you're really going to be able to ride in the pocket and really just whip around all those turns in the critical sections. So I'm going to take it out again. I'm going to ride it for you guys. Again, very, very similar to the 31 Flow, simply because of this upward turned winglets right here. They just give you that traction and stability when you're in the water. So even when you're ripping these turns around, and I'm doing like figure eights out here in the flat water environment, I'm ripping them around really hard, but I feel very locked in at the same time. So it's a really good combination if you're into that type of thing. 33 Carve, let's go.
En la plaga.